Hello to all of the grade 9 graduating class of the El Medina Language Charter Academy. My name is Mickey Amery. I am the Minister of Justice for the Government of Alberta, and I am pleased to be here to deliver a message of hope and of success to each and every one of you. First and foremost, I want to congratulate all of you. This is a tremendous milestone and achievement. I want to make it absolutely clear to all of you that this is just the beginning. The choices that you make today will shape your future forever. So choose wisely.
My name is Muhammad Yaseen, Alberta's Minister of Immigration and Multiculturalism. It is such a pleasure for me to be here today in the graduation of grade 9 from Al Medina Charter School in Calgary. This is my second time in a row that I participated in this gathering. And I was so impressed by the kids who are graduating, by the commitment by the parents, teachers, the staff, and all that, how much involved they are with their students. So that is a good news for Al Medina Charter School, which has just expanded from grade 9 to grade 12, going all the way to grade 12, and they will be starting their first class in grade 10 in 2024.
We had a wonderful time here, good party, lots of dignitaries. The parents came and the kids came. They're in there dancing right now. And if you're still, you know, in grade 7, 8, 9, we're going to have many more of these parties, inshallah. So, congratulations.
Al Medina has grown drastically for the past 25 years. We started with a small school with 300 students. We used to always go door to door to ask if they would send their children to our school. Now we have more than 700 students on the waiting list, and we are going into a high school in 2 years from now.
It's really a great honor to be here celebrating the class of 2023 grade 9 students. It's really a great journey for these students, and they deserve the best. They're moving on to high school.
So I'll be very happy and looking forward to seeing the way they are making the progressing in their own field. Thank you to all the teachers, volunteers, students, and everybody who participated in today's program.
This is a great project for the Calgary community. We love the support that we get from all our board members, from administration, and from the teachers. Everyone has done their part, and that's why Al Medina is a success.
Thank you for joining us today. Thank you for celebrating success of Al Medina and of grade 9 students.
Congratulations to all of you. I'm hoping to see you at your grade 12 graduation one day, and I'm very much looking forward to seeing the wonderful things that you will do in your lives.